Belgian cops stabbed in suspected terror attack. Two police officers were stabbed in the Brussels district of Schaarbeek on Wednesday, a federal prosecutor and #39s office spokesman said, in what is being treated as a suspected terror attack. For more details, click on the link below.